As you can see, Wipo covers pretty much all of the world, with some exceptions. But that doesn't mean that Wipo manages everything in those countries. There are the exceptions, and even the ones that are part of it have their own organizations, such as Mexico. The predecessor of Wipo was BIRPI. In Mexico, we have INDAUTOR, which it is the Instituto Nacional de los Derechos de Autor. The organization covers Mexico, but it's affiliated with Wipo.